challenging a mentally enhanced super gorilla, you're even less intelligent than you look.
Shrinking technology is amazing. Wonder if I could... Hey, what's going on? You're not supposed to be here.
The Atom. We'll need to defeat him if we want to acquire Brainiac's ship.
Feeding you. I've never been one to shrink from a challenge. To no chance of beating me. Wanna tell me what you're doing here? Are you not in the mood for small talk?
Is it junk?
Not in my hands. There's more than one way to get it to space. Like this slideways teleporter, for example. Well, come on then.
Oh, what's the matter, Sea King? Tide gone out?
This Earth is covered two-thirds in water. If we're to fulfill our promise, I require aid in searching the ocean.
Everyone has their sectors to search, Sea King. You frightened of a little hard work?
No, but I detest this playing at being a hero.
As do we all, but pretending to be this planet's greatest do-gooders allows us to search unhindered and unquestioned.
Here, Sea King. Got a little helper for you.
Oh.
The watchtower.
Someone has been through here and cleaned it out.
Let's hope they've left us something to get us to Oa.
There's gotta be a ship here we can use to reach Oa. I see those Justice League pests using them all the time.
Alert. Intruder. Lockdown initiated. Tampa protocol active. Error. Error. Security system failure. Update required. Take an ice age for me to be able to use this. Someone else.
chance to demonstrate my greatness.
Attempting reboot. Systems failure. Error. Error. Please contact the nearest tech support staff member. Rerouting power. Main security protocol failure. Hangar security compromised. System reboot needed. Security systems reset. Error. Error. Database failure. Security reboot failed. Security shutdown. Main power restored. No security active.
was another witness calling in about the Atom colliding with villains in Kansas, with no Justice Syndicate around to help him. Time to check up on Mr. Power Ring and his super friends to see just how busy they are.
Clarkson told me Power Ring is on the planet Oa, but he didn't say what he was doing.
Time to find out. Hello, operator? Yes, I'd like to place a call to Oa, please. To the Guardians of the Universe.
Won't a call to a planet that far away rack up a big long distance bill?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's a collect call.
If anyone asks, it was like this when we found it, okay?
Release me! The fearsome Sinestro will not tolerate such treatment.
There.
We are grateful for your service. However, there is something about you, Green Lantern of Earth 3, that is odd. You are not what you seem.
What? I got the ring, the green suit, the cool moves. I'm totally the real deal. I was, you know, sort of in the middle of something. So can I go now?
One moment. Stay. As we, the Guardians of the Universe, deliberate on the fate of Sinestro.
Oh, this is going to take forever.
Any landing you can walk away from.
That was terrifying!
And you should know.
All right, knock it off. Let's figure out a way to get down. Our mission appears to be off to a rather uninspiring start. I trust you can at least repair our ship.
What? Sure we can.
Yeah, we may not be super geniuses like you, Claude, but we do have our uses.
Sinestro to help us fight our enemies. We also require him to transport us home.
Yeah, let's hope he's being generous.
We need to find out where they're keeping him first. Let's go!
Thank you.
Powers of mental persuasion might be of use on that unsuspecting fellow. I'll need to get closer to fully establish a link.
That looks like the entrance to the prisoner cells. Any ideas how we get past the guards?
I'm afraid so.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I believe Scarecrow intends to use his fear-based toxin to proceed.
Ah, yes. That's correct.
Oh, Okay, I got you now. Sometimes when you're teaming up with other villains, you forget how much wordplay is involved.
Details make all the difference.
There he is. Freedom. Lex Luthor seeks your aid on Earth.
I owe Lex a debt. So be it. Let all Earth fear me.
Going somewhere, Sinestro? Our newest member is going to show us all how he beat you the first time, aren't you?
Huh? Me? Last time? Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Your will is weak. You will lose this time.
I can't do this. You guys handle them. Go! Go! So, we get this over with and everything's done, right? Okay, bad guys. You are totally gonna lose, right?
What was that about? Who was he just talking to?
His lantern. I believe his brain so much, it's managing to completely guide his actions.
Waiting.
so much ocean.
Why am I receiving reports of your team allowing villains to escape?
Power Ring ran into some difficulty. Nothing to worry about.
Our master demands results. He is growing impatient.
We're close to finding the artifact, rest assured. Being heroes, we have access to every restricted lab and base on the planet. We can just walk right in.
I never had Aquaman pegged for a golfer.
Get it done, and don't risk destroying it.
Fear not, ne'er-do-wells of Earth. I will carry you to victory.
Get a load of this guy.
Welcome, Sinestro. It's true you will be a valuable addition to our growing forces.
We'll need more than just fear, Lex.
Grodd is right, Sinestro. Even with our combined intellect, we need some more big hitters. Gotham Museum has artifacts from Kandak on display.
Kandak? You're not seriously thinking about recruiting Black Adam, are you?
The key to Black Adam's freedom lies somewhere in that exhibition.
A magic prison of some kind.
Magic? Oh, Harley and me love magic. Can we go, Lex? Can we?
Are you ready to leave for the museum?
So sorry to disappoint you, my fear-focused friend, but I've got to go catch up with an old pal of mine. But I'm sure Harley here would be happy to show you the way.
What? Absolutely, Puddin'. If there's one thing I love to do, it's taking weird, color-obsessed aliens on trips to the museum.
Indeed. But let's hurry. The sooner we can get to Adam, the sooner we can be rid of these false heroes.